And I got to watch him practice. It was pretty fantastic. And I'm really excited that my dad's with me more thinking, oh, maybe I should try to turn around and watch them. But you know, it's totally amazing. I can see the reflection in the doors and the back. So I'm trying not to mess up. Because I'm happy and they're fun. But yeah, so thanks everybody for coming. Oh wait, yeah, I was trying to play it a little slow. Can you hear the guitar?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. When I go for a drive, I like to pull off to the side of the road to know the lights get out and look up at the sky. And I need this to remind me that I'm really, really tiny. The grand scheme of things, and sometimes it terrifies me. It's only really scary because it makes me feel serene in a way I never thought I'd be, because I've never been so grounded and so humble and so one with everything. I am grounded, I am humble, I am one with everything. Rock and roll is fun, but if you ever hear someone say you are here, look at the moon, look at the stars, look at the sun, look at the ocean and the desert and the mountains and the sky. Say, I am just a speck of dust inside a giant side. I am just a speck of dust inside a giant side. When I slash on the M, I really liked it, what she said about the giants and the lemmings on the cliff. She said, I like giants. Especially girl giants, cause all girls feel too big sometimes, regardless of their size. When I go for a drive, I like to pull off to the side of the road and run and jump into the ocean in my clothes. And I'm smaller than a poppy seed inside a great big bowl, and the ocean is a giant that can swallow me whole. So I swim for all salvation and I swim to save my soul, but my soul is just a whisper trapped inside a tornado. So I flip to my back and I float and I sing. I am grounded, I am humbled, I am one with everything. I am grounded, I am humbled, I am one with everything. So I talked to Jambia and almost cried when she said that the giant on the cliff wished that she was dead, and the lemmings on the cliff wished that they were dead. So the giant told the lemmings why they ought to live instead. When she thought of all the reasons that they ought to live instead, it made her reconsider all the set thoughts in her head. So thank you, Jambia, because you take what is in your head and you make things that are so beautiful and share them with your friends. We all become important when we realize our goal should be to figure out our role within the context of the whole. And yet rock and roll is fun, but if you ever hear someone say you are here, look at the moon, look at the stars, look at the sun, look at the ocean and the desert and the mountains and the sky. Say, I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye. I am just a speck of dust inside a giant's eye.